only a sadist like Mick Foley, only someone with a demented, twisted mind could take six WWF superstars and put them in the most hellacious match ever.
I don't like a lot of these guys in Hell in a Cell match. It's a lousy investment you going in there. I want to protect my investment, all right?
Linda McMahon is here tonight, King! She is the one who appointed Mick Foley commissioner!
I absolutely respect your opinion relative to this Hell in the Cell match. But I also respect Mick.
Hell in the Cell, people are going to be hurt, but I take full responsibility. Injuries are a part of the game. But you have my word that if anybody becomes seriously injured inside that Hell in the Cell, not only will I take full responsibility, but I'll resign as WWF commissioner.
I can't believe after all the humiliation I suffered Monday night, that you come out here and publicly embarrass me by supporting Commissioner Mick Foley. Damn it, I'm not gonna take it anymore. As far as my marriage is concerned, I want a divorce. I said I want a divorce. Get out of my ring. Walk out. Walk out. Walk out of my life. And damn it, keep going. And don't you ever come back. You were never good enough for me.
We are live outside the Birmingham Civic Center in Birmingham, Alabama. It's Commissioner Mick Foley arriving. Commissioner Mick Foley, you fought in the Hell in a Cell match here tonight at Armageddon.
I have plenty to say about that in a little bit, but right now I'm expecting a very important business call, so I've kind of got to be by myself. Have a good day, though.
It's a very important night for Commissioner Mick Foley. Plenty on his mind. Heat's live from Armageddon. Next. Pay-per-view. Hey everybody, Michael Cole and Taz. We are backstage at Armageddon live on Heat here on MTV, and the world is talking about Hell in a Cell. Six superstars in the most brutal match in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. Hell in a Cell with the WWF title on the line. But Taz, what about the state of Commissioner Mick Foley? He feels responsible for Mr. McMahon's mental state and the problems with Mr. McMahon's marriage.
But check this out. The buzz in the back, the buzz in the locker room, something you could never get is Mr. McMahon himself is going to show up a little early tonight at Armageddon. And what's going to happen if him and Mick Foley come face to face?
That's an interesting question as we get set for Hell in a Cell. Six men inside a 20-foot-high cell with the title on the line.
Three words, in my opinion, describe Hell in a Cell. Intense legal pain. That's what Hell in a Cell is about tonight.
It is the most brutal match in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. Hell in a Cell, set up by Commissioner Mick Foley, who feels responsible for the safety of the men inside this cell. But speaking of Mick Foley, he has been a very reactive commissioner as of late. In fact, on Raw this past Monday night, reactive once again, set up last man standing, Chris Jericho and Kane.
This match is going to be a rocket buster, and I feel that Chris Jericho is fighting for survival, and the demon's gonna come out of Jericho, and Kane is gonna bring it out of him. This is gonna be awesome.
I want this match. I need this match.
Kane, Jericho, it's got to come to an end, and it will, in a last man standing contest.
I have a feeling things are going to come to a head at Armageddon.
Because when this whole thing started with Kane and I thought it was all about coffee.
Oh! Sorry, champ. I hope that coffee didn't burn you.
You think this is about coffee?
This is about a man with a burning rage deep down inside of him.
You want to see Chris Jericho? Well, the more you cheer for him, the
more I hate him.
This is about a man who cannot look into the mirror without seeing the ugly, bitter, unforgiving monster that's just waiting to escape.
The more you want to see him, the more I want to end him.
And the man I'm talking about isn't Kane. That man is me.
This fight for survival with Kane is unleashed inside of Y2J. We've rarely seen Sunday at Armageddon on pay-per-view. Jericho and Kane take it to another level. Commissioner Mick Foley says this has to end, and it will, in a last man standing match.
Poor Jericho, I just don't think he realizes. I don't think he knows what he's in for here.
Kane to standard. Kane won't go down.
We know you're a monster, but do you have a heart? Is there any quit in the monster?
Jericho is obsessed.
What is wrong with him?
He's possessed.
Desperate people do desperate things, and that certainly was a desperation move by Y2J.
Y2J Chris Jericho with steel chair in hand would be perfectly legal in a last man standing match on pay-per-view at Armageddon.
Now that means you got to keep your opponent down for a 10 count. That's the only way you can win this thing. Have you ever seen Kane down for a 10 count? I don't care what happens to him, he pops right up.
Jericho Kane, Sunday at Armageddon. Last man standing. Who will it be?
Kane, tonight you go against Chris Jericho in a last man standing match, and I was...
Last man standing. Last man standing. Last man standing. Last man standing.
Oh my God, I think the word focus is what Kane is tonight.
Jericho Kane, last man standing. The rules are simple. You win when your opponent cannot get up.
Check this out. You know, I was on SmackDown this past week, right?
That's right, you were, weren't you?
Yeah, I tried to cut a deal with this Ashton Kutcher guy.
Oh, yeah, the star of Dude, Where's My Car?
Yeah, that guy. Check this out. I tried to cut this deal. I tried to hook up with numbers. He got a little bit of an attitude. He got an attitude edge of Christian. Check out what happened.
What's up? I'm Ashton. Big fan of you guys. And I was thinking, like, I have, like, I'm such a huge fan, and I had this move.
I'm just looking for a car. I got a guy up in the hook, Joey Numbers.
No. I'm not looking for, I have a movie coming out December 15th called Dude, Where's My
Right.
Car?
Right. Look, I'll call Numbers right now. We got an orange paint, though. It's great. I'm telling you.
Yeah, and you see what happened after this? Kat and Ashton, well, they hooked up a little bit.
She made him just another victim.
Well, what do you mean just another victim? What did Kat and Ashton do?
Figure it out. Put it together, bro.
Well, Ashton, star of Dude, Where's My Car? Sounds like a hot movie. I can't wait.
Yeah, I'm going to go check it out. I like Ashton. He's cool.
This portion of the WWF is brought to you by Castrol GTX. Drive hard.
Guys, thank you very much. Hello once again, everybody. I am the coach, and we are just hours away from Armageddon Live this Sunday, exclusively on pay-per-view. And history will be made. The most dangerous match in the WWF, Hell in a Cell. But get this, it's six men inside the Hell in a Cell. World Wrestling Federation title is on the line. The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Undertaker, Triple H, Kurt Angle, and Rikishi, all inside the Hell in a Cell. And you won't believe how Rikishi feels about this match.
You ask me how do I feel. For once in Rikishi's life, I feel nervous stepping into the ring with the five top superstars of the World Wrestling Federation going for one World Wrestling Federation title. And you know what? Hell in a Cell match, Rikishi comes out on top for once in his life.
As Mick Foley said on Raw, careers could be made, careers could be ended this Sunday at Armageddon. Armageddon is live this Sunday exclusively on pay-per-view.
No pigtails anymore.
Check, please.
David, you okay to drive?
Yeah, I only had a couple drinks. I'm fine.
Come on.
Keys can be a weapon. A few drinks can make you a killer.
It used to be that just Fridays were casual. Now it can start Monday and go all week. To some, this means anything goes. To us, it means tailored pants, sport coat, knit shirt, even suits when done right. The trick is in knowing what works and what doesn't. Or better yet, a place that does.
At Moore's, we don't take dressing casually. Casually. Well made, well priced, well dressed. Moore's.
Engine?
Check.
Fuel?
Check.
Tires?
Check.
Helmet? Helmet?
Check.
Okay, aerodynamic he's not, but he sure can make some tracks. Mickey Speedway USA. 16 magical tracks, 4-player action, Mickey, Donald, and the whole Disney crew.
Goofy.
Check.
Rated E for everyone. Game and system sold separately.
She's a real beauty. And she never bugs you about spending so much time with the guys. She never complains about you watching football. She thinks a little gas is a good thing. Maybe she isn't a she after all. Here's to the perfect relationship. Here's how to keep it that way.
The Dudley boys have turned the corner. Violence is wrong.
And I don't want to be wrong.
It was a ruse. The Dudley set up right in the center. The Dudley boys with a dose of hypocrisy.
Right to center tonight, all of your titles are on the line. Are you worried at all about what could happen?
Worried? Listen here, coach. As long as truth is on our side, we have no worries. Worries? No worries here.
What we fight for is bigger than all of us combined. We offer the truth. We would offer it to you. We offered it to the Dudleys. They repaid us with a cold knife to our back. Well, tonight, the wicked shall not go unpunished.
Tonight, we will continue to fight the good fight. Nothing will change in my match with Tristratus and Molly Holly.
China, you spit in the face of morality when you pose nude for Playboy, and you spit in the face of morality each and every time you claim to stand up for woman's rights. Well, tonight, I will show you exactly how wrong you really are.
And it is for their own good.
Minutes away from Armageddon live on pay-per-view. You see thousands of fans filing into the Birmingham Civic Center here in Birmingham, Alabama, and the world talking about Hell in a Cell, six superstars in a cell with a WWF title on the line, a match that may not be suitable for children. But let's talk about the huge match set up by Commissioner Foley on SmackDown Thursday night. The reactive commissioner at it again. It is the four-quarter matchup for the Tag Team Championship. Right to center, the Dudley Boys, Road Dogg, K-Quick, and Edge and Christian.
Some may say the right to censor's got a little score to settle with them damn Dudleys. That match is going to be awesome stuff. And by the way, you know what? I was over early today at that Slavanaka barbecue tailgate.
Oh, yeah, you were at the tailgate party.
Yeah, I went over there to help JR out a little bit. Gave him one of my special recipes from Brooklyn.
What do you know about barbecue in Red Hook?
Whoa. In Brooklyn, we barbecue everything. Pigeons, rats, roaches, all sorts of stuff. Check this out.
Well, this was outside here in the parking lot of the Birmingham Civic Center, the big tailgate party, the Slobberknocker tailgate party.
JR, special recipe for you. Bobby Barusso's backyard barbecue sauce, lemonade to the 13th power. First thing you need, a little Pepsi. Pour that in there. Some of this thousand, whatever the sauce is, mustard. Pay attention, JR. This pink gimmick, you need some of that. The bottle's good. Peanut butter, key ingredient. But before we use JR's barbecue sauce, the cover, January 2001. Who's on the cover?
That's you, Taz.
Hey, you damn right. Boom, right in, right? Barbecue sauce, JR's barbecue sauce. Nah, good stuff. It's made for drinking. Oh, in Red Hook, we drink all this stuff.
That ain't what I had in mind when I made that.
That's all right. Nah, it's strong. Orange candles, bananas. You close it up. You mix it up. You let it mix for a few seconds. It's all right. Don't worry about it. The mixer got jammed. Let it mix it for a few seconds. Mix the gimmick up. Boom, you stop it.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah. We're going to dip it in. We're going to get something to drink. And I'm going to let you taste it, JR. It's really good stuff.
I think I got to drive later.
No, JR, look. The bomb, JR! Bobby Barusso's Backyard Lemonade Barbecue Sauce to the 13th power. Go out, buy JR's barbecue sauce. Have a nice evening, and you too can be just another victim. Check it out.
I'm driving.
I hear you.
Anarchy rules. Chaos reigns. The end draws near.
Armageddon!
Six men, one cell.
I do expect careers to be made. I expect careers to be ended.
The Rock, Stone Cold, Triple H, Rikishi, The Undertaker, Kurt Angle. It's the Armageddon Hell in the Cell match for the World Wrestling Federation Championship.
Every single Hell in a Cell match has been a bloodbath.
WWF Armageddon, presented live by Castrol GTX. Tonight, only on pay-per-view.
Thank you very much. Hello once again, everybody. I am the coach, and we are just hours away from Armageddon Live this Sunday, exclusively on pay-per-view. And history will be made. The most dangerous match in the WWF, Hell in a Cell. But get this, it's six men inside the Hell in a Cell. World Wrestling Federation title is on the line. The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Undertaker, Triple H, Kurt Angle, and Rikishi, all inside the Hell in a Cell. And you won't believe how Rikishi feels about this match.
You ask me how do I feel? For once in Rikishi's life, I feel nervous stepping into the ring with the five top superstars of the World Wrestling Federation going for one World Wrestling Federation title. And you know what? Hell in a Cell match, Rikishi comes out on top for once in his life.
As Mick Foley said on Raw, careers could be made, careers could be ended this Sunday at Armageddon. Armageddon is live this Sunday exclusively on pay-per-view.
Nelly's Country Grammar, now available for $13.99 at all Future Shop Music locations.
This season, the most powerful force on Earth is the will to survive.
We're bringing you home!
Vertical Limit, now playing everywhere.
I don't think you know what you're doing! You need a parachute! That's a backpack!
Don't worry. Kazooie?
Banjo and Kazooie have disconnected, now working individually and as a team to tackle their biggest adventure yet, Banjo-Tooie. Rated E for everyone. Just remember, bears still need a bird to fly.
It's here, and it's massive. Much music.
Big, shiny Tunes 5.
Treble Charger.
Love to be the one to
Limp Bizkit.
Point you when I don't fall down.
Everclear. Red Hot Chili Peppers. Deftones.
Much Music's Big Shiny Tunes 5. Size counts.
On Earth now.
Canola crop in Canada yields a more bountiful harvest. A patient has a medicine she needs. A boy can survive a childhood disease. A corn crop can protect itself from certain pests. Because discoveries in biotechnology are helping to treat our sick and protect our crops. Biotechnology researchers test and test to find new solutions. Solutions that are improving lives today and could improve our world tomorrow.
What do I want the internet to be? I want it to be like Frank here. He really knows customers. Package Frank. Put him together with the internet. Now you've got something. You know, I just want doing e-business with us to be more human.
Today, Nortel Networks is combining the power of the new high-performance internet with the tools your business needs to deliver stronger, more Frank-like e-business solutions.
Come together right now over me.
If you love hockey, then listen up, because from all-stars to future stars, only one station brings you more hockey action. CTV Sportsnet.
Great save by Phil Horn.
Every week, join hosts Jim Houston and Craig Simpson as the NHL's top teams and best players square off on Labatt Blue Tuesday Night Hockey.
Centering pass, he scores! Number 600!
And it's a standing goal with the Joe for Stevie Y.
The net is also home to regional coverage, including 34 Canucks games, 26 Oilers, 45 Flames, 38 Senators, plus national playoff coverage. But the NHL isn't the only league you've got covered. See the next wave of hockey stats as CTV Sportsnet is home to CHL action, including coverage of the Memorial Cup. Want more? On Monday, take a look at the lighter side of hockey on NHL Cool Shot, followed by Attitude and Opinion on the Hockey News Show. Canada's home for hockey is CTV Sportsnet. Game day, every day.
And we are talking about Armageddon live on pay-per-view, just about 30 minutes away. We are talking about Hell in a Cell, perhaps the most brutal match in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
That cell, Cole, will eat you up and spit you out. Six superstars in harm's way tonight.
History in the making. For the first time, six superstars will be locked inside the 20-foot-high Hell in a Cell. Once you're in, there's no way out because there's a roof. On top, it is brutal.
No doubt about it. Like I said, it will eat you up and spit you out.
We're still waiting to hear from Commissioner McFoley. Also, Mr. McMahon is expected to hear tonight. What's going to happen if Commissioner McFoley and Mr. McMahon butt heads?
That's going to be explosive. That's all I can think to say about that.
And don't worry, we also got a huge intergender matchup here tonight. You're going to see Lita, the Hardy Boys, take on the Radicals. A little underlying theme in all this, Dean and Lita.
Yeah, Dino's a little smitten for one Lita. This should be pretty cool tonight.
I know you better than you know yourself. And I've noticed the way you look at me.
Yeah.
And I watch every move you make. And I measure every inch of that gorgeous body. Curiosity should never be denied.
I'm really not all that curious, Dean.
Fever. She's just another broad.
The Hardys are being dismantled by the Radicals. Yeah! Look what the Radicals have done to Lita.
Lita, I wanted to give you something and apologize to you for everything that's
happened.
Apologies
for me?
Yes, they are. All I'm asking you is just for one chance at a date.
Okay, can I think about that?
Sure you can. No problem.
Thought about it. No.
Tonight, I'm giving you an opportunity to become the light heavyweight champion.
Okay, keep talking.
And if you win, you become the light heavyweight champion. I move on and we forget about me and you ever happening. But
if you win.
That's right. If I win, me and you, Thursday night, no SmackDown, baby, it'll be a dinner that you will never forget. You
got yourself a match.
Lita going for a hurricane run that was blocked. Malenko's got the submission on, and Lita's got to tap out. And Malenko's successful, and now we have a date.
To get in touch with us if you love us. We're just a phone call.
I'll call you guys.
That's it.
I swear.
Guys, she's in good hands. And I mean, very good hands. Tonight will be a night you will never, ever forget.
Baby Dean, it'll be a night you'll never forget.
Enough of the games, Lita. You can't deny your feelings for me. You know as well as I do there's a chemistry between us.
Dean, you are right. I am so attracted to everything about you, and I want you, Dean. I want you now.
Waiter, check!
Ever since you approached me, I just wanted to ask one question. How's your wife feel about that?
What? As far as my wife is concerned, let that go for now. Well, baby, there's just one thing left.
What's that?
Turn off the lights.
I actually like to do it with the lights on.
Champagne, Dean?
What? Ow!
Dean, how do you feel about your supposed date last Thursday night on SmackDown with Lita?
How do I feel? Lillian, let me ask you something. How would you feel as a man to be humiliated
and embarrassed on national TV. You know, I gave her an opportunity of a lifetime, an opportunity to grow as a woman, an opportunity to be with a man, not any man, this man. And what does she do? She turns around and walks away with two boys and leaves a man standing. She brings up my wife. Tonight, she will be the one who will be humiliated.
That's right, Mommy.
You don't worry about the Hardys. We got them. You got the broad.
Cal.
The Radical's ready, and hey, it's Commissioner McFoley.
Hey, Cole, I wonder if you got that phone call he was waiting on earlier.
Commissioner Foley said he's expecting an important phone call tonight.
I got my reds on. We dead on the 25th. Slip a little warm liquid up inside my egg.
Yo, the shell cancer, rock whips. Like Huskies pulling on sleds, a spray can on signature Picasso's imprints of fallen angels.
Man, the Bengals, I'ma shake them, make a reindeer dance.
Balls of snow gave birth to original white grills. Eskimo chills,
hey,
up
go,
and
man.
Down my spine, won't find way to my heart. It's the art, playboy, dayline love, sit and hug, peace and joy.
It's a jungle in there.
Donkey Kong Country, rated E for everyone on Game Boy Color.
Get into it.
Decker pivot driver. At first glance, I seem rather straight, but in a flash, I snap into action. I'm the only screwdriver with the secret identity. I am the pivot driver. I am built by Black & Decker.
Need a new look? Get the mouse. It doesn't just sand. It also scrubs, removes, and polishes. It's a whole new breed of tool. The mouse, built by Black & Decker.
Inside Hell in the Cell with the WWF title on the line. It is going to be an absolute war tonight at Armageddon. And recently, earlier today, we had the opportunity to talk to WWF fans about who they think will win Hell in the Cell.
Kurt Angle, definitely, because he is the Olympic champion. And if he can dominate the Olympics, of course he can dominate the Hell in the Cell.
I think Undertaker is definitely going to win a Hell in the Cell match tonight at Armageddon because he's done this twice. He knows what to do. He knows how to survive. He's going to win it all.
I think Triple H is going to win because he is that damn good.
Well, it's got to be the Undertaker because he's American badass, and plus he's a biker, man. He's got to win.
I think the game is going to win because he is over.
Oh, I think Kurt Angle's going to win. He's an Olympics hero, gold medal. It's true. He's going to win. He's going to Olympic slam everyone, even Rikishi with that big backside, no problem.
I believe the Undertaker is going to win because he has the experience necessary, and I don't think the decade of destruction is over just yet.
Well, Taz, there's no doubt the Undertaker definitely has the experience.
I said it last week on Heat, Cole. My pick, the American Badass, taking it tonight in Hell in a Cell.
I'll tell you what, only five men have ever competed in a Hell in the Cell matchup. Two of those men no longer actively wrestle.
That's a fact. You see, this cell is unforgiving. It's cold as ice. This thing will take years off a man's career. Tonight, and I could feel a chill through my Brooklyn bones, tonight, something bad's gonna happen.
An uneasy feeling here at the Birmingham County Civic Center as we get set for Armageddon, less than 30 minutes away on pay-per-view in Hell in the Cell. But speaking of the Undertaker, you know who the Undertaker's been hanging out with lately?
Who?
Limp Bizkit, your boys.
I love Limp Bizkit.
Yeah, Undertaker and Limp Bizkit hanging out. Check this out, folks. You're not going to believe it.
Cool.
Still you.
a valet.
Hey, hey, yo. Yo, Red Cap.
What up?
Do me a favor. Watch it for me.
Don't scratch it.
All right, partner. Keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is.
I just got the buzz from numbers. Tonight at Armageddon, The Undertaker will be coming out to Limp Bizkit. Rolling, rolling, rolling,
rolling, rolling, rolling. Available in chocolate, starfish, and hot dog flavored water. Available now from Limp Bizkit. I'll tell you, Undertaker, to Limp Bizkit tonight at Armageddon. Oh, man.
Rolling.
Hey, check it out. It's Commissioner Mick Foley. He's still waiting for that phone call. We promised. There it is.
There it is.
Hello.
At the beginning, we began with year one. 1,000 years later, a new millennium was born. And 1,000 years after that, a new dawn shall arise. This will be the end of the world as we know it.
Catch WWF pay-per-views at selected famous players' theaters. The next best thing to being there. To order tickets in advance, call 1-877-9-FAMOUS.
This week's PlayStation Shock of the Week is brought to you by Crash Bash 3D arena-based battle game. Crash and his friends are back and ready to ride, race, and jump as they battle it out to the finish.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Kurt Angle's up. And wait, there's a rock. That's a rock. Angle. Angle got the rock. Finishes her into the kiss for TT. And now the rock's retaliating.
For exclusive Crash Bash cheat codes and game information, visit WWFCanada.com.
When the clothing arrives for the new season, it's always exciting for me. You see, I do windows. This year, there's a great selection of khakis, long-sleeve knits, sweaters, and leather jackets. My job is to make sure you look when you walk by. Sometimes I'll even stand there myself, just to see if you're paying attention. I love that part.
Seasonal fashions. Now at Moore's.
Well made, well priced, well dressed. Moore's.
Tragic, isn't it? But each year, countless Canadians put themselves at risk. Shopping for gifts online using high-speed access through a phone line. You see, the further you live from the phone company's central office, the slower your connection. But we can stop the spread of download rigor mortis. This holiday season, say no to the internet through a phone line, and yes to Rogers at Home. Together, we can get stuff wrapped.
Catch!
When you've got a buddy, you've got a friend.
You've got a friend.
Someone to stay with
Jack.
You till the end.
Nine, 10, 8, 9, here I come.
Playing with the real llama isn't much fun. Playing with this llama is lots of fun. Disney's The Emperor's New Groove is now on PlayStation. Rated E for everyone.
Game and system sold separately.
Let's be friends.
PlayStation.
It's here, and it's massive. Much music. Big, shiny Tunes 5.
Next March 20.
I'm so scared.
Matthew Goodband. Three Doors Down. Stone Temple Pilots. The Bloodhound Gang.
Much Music's Big Shiny Tunes 5. Size counts.
On Earth Now.
Guys, thank you very much. Hello once again, everybody. I am the coach, and we are just hours away from Armageddon Live this Sunday, exclusively on pay-per-view. And history will be made. The most dangerous match in the WWF, Hell in a Cell. But get this, it's six men inside the Hell in a Cell. World Wrestling Federation title is on the line. The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Undertaker, Triple H, Kurt Angle, and Rikishi, all inside the Hell in a Cell. And you won't believe how Rikishi feels about this match.
You ask me how do I feel? For once in Rikishi's life, I feel nervous stepping into the ring with the five top superstars of the World Wrestling Federation going for one title. And you know what? Hell in a Cell match, Rikishi comes out on top for once in his life.
As Mick Foley said on Raw, careers could be made, careers could be ended this Sunday at Armageddon. Armageddon is live this Sunday exclusively on pay.
Be worse than a 2x4 wrapped in barbed wire.
I don't know if anything could be worse. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
That 2x4, the barbed wire is burning. Hunter, you better get out of there.
You got to call the fire department. Get a dead job. He's got a fire.
Cactus just hit Hunter in the face with that burning 2x4. Cactus has a dream and it's coming true tonight.
Mick Foley taking it to Triple H at Hell in the Cell earlier this year. Mick Foley had been waiting for a phone call all night long here as commissioner. He got that phone call during the break.
Well, yeah, I'm a little nervous about tonight, but I don't know. I have a feeling everything will, you know, hopefully work its way out. Yeah. And thank you. Once again, thank you very much for your support. Okay. Yes.
So who is Commissioner McFoley speaking to?
Oh, don't look like your mother. I have no idea, but I'll tell you what. Mr. McMahon himself, the man, is due here tonight. And what's going to happen if him and Foley go face to face?
Won't be a pretty scene. I'll tell you what is a pretty scene, though. How about Times Square, New York City, at WWF New York?
Taz's house!
That's right. A ton of fans there enjoying Armageddon set to get underway on pay-per-view. You know, Sunday Night Heat is live at WWF New York again next Sunday. But guess who's there tonight?
I think I'm cheap. I know I'm sexy. I've got some looks. They try to go while I've got the mood. They really move them. I said she up and down their spine. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I make them hot. I make them shiver. They need you weak. Whenever I'm around, they see me walk. They hear me talk. I make them feel.
like they're on cloud nine.
Hello, boys and girls. We are coming to you live from WWF New York, and all the fans in New York City and old HBK are going to kick back. I'm going to go ahead and buy a round for the house, and we're going to watch one of the baddest matches in all of the World Wrestling Federation. Trust me, Hell in a Cell. Tonight, Armageddon, all of you, we're all going to sit back and watch with everybody at home, and this is coming to you live from the premier entertainment complex of New York City, WWF New York. Yeah! Now I'd like to break into a little my way. Just kidding. Thank y'all very much. Take it easy. We'll see you a little bit later, everybody.
I think I'm cute. I know I'm sexy. I've got the looks.
From WWF New York to the Birmingham Jefferson County Civic Center in Birmingham, Alabama, just about 15 minutes away from Armageddon on pay-per-view as we get set for a huge matchup. It's Scotty Too Hot. He's set to go one-on-one with D'Lo Brown.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Brad Oscar Sexy, weighing 216 pounds, Scotty Too Honey!
Well, Taz, originally it was supposed to be a pay-per-view matchup. Steve Blackman is too cool to take on Lowdown and Tiger Ali's thing, but Steve Blackman is ill. He has bleeding ulcers. So Commissioner McFoley, being the fan-friendly commissioner he is, well, he set up this big matchup on Heat. Scotty Too Hotty against D'Lo Brown.
Wait a minute. Fan-friendly? After what he's done to Mr. McMahon with his Hell in a Cell matchup, possibly forfeit his investment?
His opponent, accompanied by Tiger Ali Singh and Chad, weighing 267 pounds, D'Lo Brown.
Well, Taz, you got to take it to Lowdown. You got to give him credit. I mean, they've embraced Tiger Ali Singh's ways in hopes of getting on a winning streak here in the World Wrestling Federation.
That cell, Cole. Look at that cell.
Hell in the Cell looming above the ring here in Birmingham. Inside that cell tonight at Armageddon will be the six perhaps greatest superstars in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. Triple H, Rikishi, Kurt Angle, Stone Cold, The Rock, and The Undertaker, with Kurt Angle's World Wrestling Federation title on the line.
Six of the biggest dogs in the World Wrestling Federation all on the porch at the same time. In my opinion, Undertaker's taking it.
Oh, look out. D'Lo Brown wasting little time to start this one-on-one matchup against Scotty Too Hotty. It is the most brutal matchup in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. Moments ago, Taz, you saw the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels, and it can be argued that Shawn Michaels' career was definitely shortened because of his matchup in 1997 against The Undertaker inside the cell.
There you go again. Undertaker and HBK. I remember that matchup. That was awesome stuff. It was phenomenal, and I do think that Sunset Flip here.
Oh, look out, Scotty. Here's the cover. There's two to kick out.
I do think that that matchup probably did slow down or possibly halt HBK's career.
Here's the cover by D'Lo Brown. There's the cover and a kick out after two. Commissioner McFoley has said on a number of occasions, Taz, that the cell made his career and ended his career.
Well, yeah, and he must be a little bitter. So there he takes Triple H, Rikishi, Kurt Angle, The Rock, Undertaker, and Stone Cold Steve Austin, and puts them in the same danger. But these six guys, they love it. And I think they're down for tonight. Tonight is going to be awesome. Something bad's going to happen, Cole.
An uneasy feeling here in Birmingham. Thousands of fans still filing in for Armageddon. Just about 12 minutes away on pay-per-view, Hell in the Cell for the World Wrestling Federation title. We've talked about the cell. You mentioned it, Taz. It eats people up. It spits people out. Oh, look at that. What a counter by D'Lo Brown. The sky high as Scotty went for the bulldog. The cell is that steel mesh. It has a roof on top. That mesh can cut skin.
No doubt. I was standing outside the arena earlier today looking up at that cell. Whoa.
Oh, D'Lo went for the lowdown, and it was Scott, Grandmaster Sexay, pulling Scotty out of the way. And look at Chaz and Tiger Ali's thing going to work. Nobody home.
Chaz almost hit Tigger. Oh, double clothesline.
A double clothesline by Grandmaster Sexay and Scotty Too Hot in control of this matchup over D'Lo Brown as the fans start to come alive in Birmingham.
He's looking for the worm now. Real quick, like I was saying, I stood out there in the arena early today. W-O-R-M.
Here it comes from Scotty Too Hot. The worm to D'Lo Brown with the chop to the throat is the exclamation point. Here's the cover, hook of the leg. There's one, there's two, and it's over. It's over. Scotty Too Hot picks up the victory over D'Lo Brown.
And I can't believe the worst can't describe how that thing looks in person.
As heat rolls along live from the site of Armageddon in Birmingham, guys, we're still waiting to hear from Commissioner McFoley. What does Commissioner McFoley have to say tonight? Who is he talking to on the telephone? Hopefully we'll find out coming up live on Heat.
Anarchy rules. Chaos reigns. The end draws near.
Armageddon!
Six men, one cell.
I do expect careers to be made. I expect careers to be ended.
The Rock, Stone Cold, Triple H, Rikishi, The Undertaker, Kurt Angle. It's the Armageddon Hell in the Cell match for the World Wrestling Federation Championship.
Every single Hell in the Cell match has been a bloodbath.
WWF Armageddon, presented live by Castrol GTX. Next, only on pay-per-view.
This portion of the WWF is brought to you by Castrol GTX. Drive hard.
Nelly's Country Grammar, now available for $13.99 at all Future Shop Music locations.
Catch!
When you got a party, you got a friend.
Playing with the real llama isn't much fun. Playing with this llama is lots of fun. Disney's The Emperor's New Groove is now on PlayStation. Rated E for everyone.
Game and system sold separately.
Let's be friends.
PlayStation.
The critics are blown away. Vertical Limit is an adrenaline-pumping, heart-stopping adventure. Strap yourself in and hold on tight. Vertical Limit. Now playing in theaters.
Sublimely worked set piece.
Get your kick with some of the best soccer action on the planet. CTV Sportsnet is home to the great plays and great games you'll only find in the English Premier League. Tomorrow at 8 on CTV Sportsnet.
This week's PlayStation Shock of the Week is brought to you by Crash Bash 3D Arena-based battle game. Crash and his friends are back and ready to ride, race, and jump as they battle it out to the finish.
Wait a minute! There's the game! What the hell? Triple H is here! Where did he come from? Austin has a stunner on Angle! Oh! And Triple H is here!
For exclusive Crash Bash cheat codes and game information, visit WWFCanada.com.
Love hockey, then listen up, because from all stars to future stars, only one station brings you more hockey action. CTV Sportsnet.
Great save by Phil Forbes.
Every week, join host Jim Keaton and Craig Simpson as the NHL's top teams and best players square off on Labatt Blue Tuesday Night Hockey.
Centering pass, he scores! Number 600, and it's a standing goal with the Joe for Stevie Y.
The net is also home to regional coverage, including 34 Canucks games, 26 Oilers, 45 Flames, 38 Senators, plus national playoff coverage. But the NHL isn't the only league you've got covered. See the next wave of hockey's best, as CTV Sportsnet is home to CHL action, including coverage of the Memorial Cup. Want more? On Monday, take a look at the lighter side of hockey on NHL Cool Shot, followed by Attitude and Opinion on the Hockey News Show. Canada's home for hockey is CTV Sportsnet. Game day, every day.
There is the Commissioner McFoley, Jim Ross, and here the King Lawler here at ringside, live here on MTV's Heat. And certainly, King, the Commissioner, has got to have a heavy heart after the matches he has signed here tonight, knowing what's on the line in the Hell in a Cell.
Heavy heart, he's got a heavy
most intimidating, the most unforgiving structure ever created is sports entertainment. And remember, folks at home, this match may not be suitable for all members of the family. It is going to be so unpredictable, so much graphic aggression, so much overt physicality. It is a career-shortening matchup. Let's take a look at how these six men will put their careers on the line tonight in Hell in a Cell.
Well, let's face it. This year we have seen a multi-layered hit-and-run automobile accident. We have seen a man dropped 40 feet in an automobile off of a forklift. And we've even seen our WWF champion, Kurt Angle, choke-slammed off of a stage. But make no doubt about it, it will come to an end in Armageddon, because six men will fight for the WWF Championship in a Hell in a Cell match.
My God, Hell in a Cell! Six men in Armageddon!
Mr. McMahon is here!
He's here! Oh. He's back!
Only a sadist like Mick Foley, only someone with a demented, twisted mind could take six WWF superstars and put them in the most hellacious match ever.
You have to compete in this Hell in a Cell match this Sunday. Think about it. You've got more to lose than anyone else.
You've been there before, of all people. You know what Hell in a Cell is all about.
I don't like you in Hell in a Cell. I don't like a lot of these guys in Hell in a Cell match. It's a lousy investment, you going in there. I want to protect my investment, all right?
No!
Oh!
Careers to be ended.
Every man for himself.
There will be suffering. There will be blood.
It's going to be hell to pay.
The most dangerous match in the World Wrestling Federation's history.
It's Armageddon.
My God, the black car.
Every man for himself.
This device of doom and destruction.
Hell in a Cell.
I do expect careers to be made and maybe ended.
There'll be suffering.
There will be hell taking place inside that cell until there is.
Again, this match may not be suitable, King, for all members of the family. You got to believe we're going to see graphic aggression, overt physicality, and one man, if he can, will walk out of Hell in a Cell with a WWE title.
Oh, my gosh. Come on, JR. Don't sugarcoat it. It's going to be blood and guts. It's going to be ugly. It's going to be... It's just a cannon.
Ladies and gentlemen, the commissioner of the World Wrestling Federation, Mick Foley.
Jovial self. He has the weight of the world on his shoulders and the careers of six men hanging heavily on his heart.
I think I can say, in all modesty, that I've had a hell of a career here in the WWF.
No doubt about that, Mick.
Some really good matches. I wrote a number one best-selling book. Hey, the King and I even wrote a best-selling children's Christmas book.
Oh,
Foley's right about
In
there.
Addition, I think I've been a pretty damn good WWF commissioner.
But I don't know if I can agree with that or not, JR.
But no matter what I have done in the past, no matter what I will ever accomplish in the future, my name will forever be linked with one match, the Hell in the Cell.
That I can agree with.
That's a fact.
What's going to happen here? Undertaker's fighting back. He's fighting back. They're right above us, folks, and I don't like it a damn bit.
Oh, my God.
Look out.
Helped out of the ring that night with some very, very real injuries. Dislocated jaw, 1.5 teeth knocked out of my mouth, 14 stitches underneath my lip, a dislocated shoulder, and a tooth jammed up my nose. Yeah, I was prepared that night when I stepped inside that cell, even when I got on top of this very cage, for a very long, difficult night. But nothing in my wildest dreams could have prepared me for the hell that I ended up going through. Let's take another look.
Oh my God, Hunter, he's got some cruel intentions for you. He's got a pile driver in the fire.
I think that's what Cactus was signaling us, the pile driver.
Oh God.
Can that?
That Hell in a Cell last February ended my match, but it can be very well said, accurately said, that it was the first Hell in a Cell that began the end of my career. So with that knowledge in my head, and the knowledge that the very first Hell in a Cell, Shawn Michaels stepped inside that cell as the premier performer in the business, and his career was over 5 months later, you could say I've got the weight of the world on my shoulders. But all the men know this. Linda McMahon knows this, and she supports my decision. But Linda remains very concerned, which is why I will live up to my word. Should someone become seriously injured tonight, I will resign as WWF commissioner.
He made that statement, JR. He made that promise.
But I think what we have on our hands is one hell of a Hell in a Cell right here in Birmingham, Alabama. But if I'm wrong, I'll step down as WWF commissioner. Have a nice day.
Well, Mick Foley's his commissioner, his career in the front office on the line, but more importantly, perhaps King. The physicality, the livelihood of six men will be at stake tonight inside that demonic Hell in a Cell.
Don't let that man fool you, JR. He knows what he's doing. He's a bitter man. You saw it, proof right with your own eyes. His career was ending in a Hell in a Cell match, and I think that Mick Foley wants to see some of these other great superstars' careers wind up just like his. He wants to see somebody's career ending tonight.
Well, I don't know about that. All I know is that this is not going to be for the weak at heart. Six men, a first time in WWF history, that six men will step inside the demonic Hell in a Cell.